Easter Day. We're back with another video, and today I'm going to show you how to get some really easy kills, like really easy, on Rules of Survival Battle Royale. Okay guys, so the key part is where you have to land on this, and what is that, do shooting it? But like, the landing place is really easy to land at. I mean, it's not any particular place, but like, you have to get into an area. So, yep, I'll see you, and I'll show you, like, where you have to go, basically. See you in 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm back. And see, where you're gonna, you're just gonna wait out. So I could probably land around here, but we're gonna wait out where, like, we're just gonna wait out until, like the thing, like, the plane automatically drops us. But yeah, that's basically what we have to do. And then we're just gonna find a lot of players who aren't playing, and you're gonna get some easy kills. As long as you just find like at least a weapon.
Get a girlfriend.
Sorry about that, guys. Okay, guys. So I'm near the end of the map, and I'm basically just waiting for it to drop me. And there he goes, guys. So that's how it happens, and I'll see you once I'm down at the houses, and I'll have a weapon to kill them with. Okay guys, so I just landed. Oh crap, that's not even like any type of house. And players. Okay, so I'll see you when I find the players. If I find the players, I can't even see any. Like, they're all just, like, standing in the air. Oh my gosh, where are the players? Okay, so I think I'm just gonna have to try that again, and I'm gonna do a different strategy, so be back in 1 second. Oh my god, guys, I got to the place with, like, no time here. Okay, so I found a good strategy. So, like, when you're, like, going down, before you even move and try to get to any houses, pinpoint exactly where you're down. Like, I'll, like, do that, and then I'll, like, pinpoint it, so then I remember where all, like, the players who aren't playing. Okay, guys? So I hope that makes sense. Probably not, because I'm late. But, so, yeah, I'll just see you once I'm falling from the sky. Okay, guys, I'm about to fall. I think I'm gonna fall right about now. Am I gonna land right on my marker? Oh my god, guys! I landed legit right on my marker! Wow. That's actually cool. Do you see this? I landed straight on my marker. Okay, you guys, I'm here. And let's just hope that the bombing zone doesn't wreck everything. Like, kill a ton of people all at once. So, oh my gosh, I hate when it does that. It's like a jump scare. But a bit easier to detect. I'm also doing gameplay right now, so now let's go over to it. Let's check how many people we're gonna kill. Okay, so the people should be like right around here. There they are, and now time to kill. Usually, like, the first time I tried this, I got many more people. Okay, so that's all. One time I got 7 people. This time I only get 2 though. But now the rest of this video is basically just gonna be some gameplay. Dun 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 dun. can get this guy. I think he stopped at that blue house. Oh, I got two hits on him. Oh, crap! Oh, my gosh. He legit almost killed me. Got him. Wow, that was a close call. Look at the health I have. Wow, that was actually really, really risky. Okay, luckily I did get some stuff out of that. And okay, I got a bandage up. He did some serious damage to me. And I was like at 3 health. Okay, so I'll see you in a minute. Okay guys, I used everything at whoa. Okay, I did not mean to tap that. Used everything I had. Now I have to drive in a car. Honestly, I don't really like driving in a car because it basically completely shows you where you are. Okay. Now I gotta drive. Go straight, go straight. And since I play with my car, it goes really, really slow. Actually, in real life, that would be incredibly fast, but right now it's slow. See, the storm's actually catching up on me. Okay, I'm actually going pretty fast. 125, I've never went that fast, actually. Okay, guys, I'm back, and there's a car coming at me. Oh my gosh. There's legit a car right after me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Run, 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 run. Oh, crap. Oh, there's a car. Legit right over here. I think it was a bike. Just by what it sounded like. But I'm not sure. Okay. If the safe zone hinder right there, that would have been like the most easy like win for. Oh my god. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Okay, I gotta run the rest of the way. I feel. Might as well loot. I was playing earlier today. And I just discovered it. I was gonna check it out to see what would happen if I landed there. Then I noticed, hey, what are these people doing up in the air? Then I put two and two together. Even though that's like impossible for me. Oh, I know what those are. I'm not sure if you can actually hear it, but my puppy, he's like getting really mad. Okay, I'm gonna quickly get on his bike. I don't think this is the one that he had. But now I'm gonna quickly loot this house. Stop, 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 meow. Okay, yeah, that was trash. Oh my god, there's a supply drop. Legit right next to me. god, I couldn't swap out my weapon in time. No, that was a bad ending. I did get a headshot on him, though. So, sadly. Peace.